Okay, so why do we get a flame when potassium reacts with water? We get the flame because potassium is the most reactive. So potassium is more reactive than sodium, and that's where we get the flame.